the hell do you think you're doing? Pinching my bottom in a hospital queue.
Good morning. Name, please.
B.
And what seems to be the problem? Have a ticket and take a seat, please, Mr. B.
Anybody's?
too long now. Don't you worry.
52?
No.
Over here.
Ted. Of course.
Oh.
interesting.
Have you decided, sir?
Yes. Could have this, please.
The steak tartare.
Steak, yes.
You like a dry to house wine, sir?
Yes, please. No. I'm driving.
Everything to your satisfaction, sir.
Oh.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, yes.
Are you sure?
Oh, yes.
And you join us as the royal car winds its way slowly to the front entrance of the Odeon Cinema for tonight's gala performance. The crowd cheers, their spirits undampened by the light November drizzle. And inside, waiting to greet the royal party, are the stars of the film, as well as those tireless backroom boys who really make it all happen behind the scenes.
Thank you. And just a look.
Yes, it's fine.
Great. Made your mind up yet, sir? This on you then, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute.
In the shop back there. But just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Thank you.
Thanks so
much. Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait a minute. Hi.
Oh. Sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
These split ends at the back and thin it out, would you?
Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Wait, where is he?
Well,
where is he?
What
do you call this? You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now, look,
point?
Listen to me.
Where's my ponytail?
My son looks like an angel.
Look,
excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
I have no idea.
Nearly 2.5 years. And your mate dropped it off in less than 2 minutes.
Have you seen this?
Sir.
Can we just sort this
out? I'm mad. Well,
you're
now, what are you going
your
to do?
Assistant.
Where is he? Derek, whatever your name is.
Well done, sir.
Ha ha ha!
you, Luke. That's a lovely dog.
Pretty.
Poppy, lovely dog.
Baby.
And your pet?
Come on.
One minute, sir. Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must stop.
Come on.
All right, quiet, please. Quiet. The obedience test.
Wow.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Would you like a pen, sir?
Oh, thank you very much.
Can I move your car, sir?
Check in, sir.
Thank you.
Hello.
Thank you. know what you are to me. The whole town is spring morning in Paris.
That's my heart beating.
Does it go like a subway train?
Excuse me, I've got a bit of a problem. Could you...
Certainly, sir. How can I help, sir?
Well, I left my watch in the bathroom, and now I can't open the door.
Allow me to try, sir.
Must be
jammed or something.
Yes. Very odd.
I didn't understand. It was all right earlier.
Locked on the other side.
I need to get my watch back.
I'm sorry, sir. Nothing like this has ever happened before. I'll get some lunch right away.
Good.
Morning.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Nothing's all right. No, I do apologize. It's okay. Ooh.
Mr. LaRue, marvellous.
Thank
they
you.
Love you.
They always do, dear. Now, how about just one more encore? One more, they deserve me, the darling.
OK, Matthew, take Mr. LaRue's trunk to his car.
Thank you.
426, please.
Certainly, madam.
Here. That's my frock.